Yeah, final mornings of marble record with Sasha T. Pigeon toed air in the bowl, she set me free. In the beginning, they said, Calvin, don't you lose your heart. Now y'all don't get it, is it different? We're creating art. Slip on the needle, and surely she's slinging something sweet. Lick the drop of her honey, my hair was history. I surrender my armor, everything that I garnered. The archer at the target, this arrow caught my sleeve. I was happy jumping off that ledge without a net. Letting gravity pull the hardest that it ever did. I dove as deep as I could get to your lowest depth. Was scared of getting very steady, I was holding my breath. But your love for that rope pushed you past the edges. Your watercolors could never cover our messes. I never questioned what you expressed in that sentence. Was not the same as what I said nor how I meant it. Just a sniff of her indigo, I was set to go. The definition of addiction felt incredible. Then a flip, like someone switched on a light. You went cold like a desert day in the night. Spun my old perspective on his head. I should have just grown some intestines instead. The mirror showed reflections of a skeleton. Spine made of gelatin. Babe, I did everything that I could to keep us afloat. All the soaking rose should have shown we were a sinking boat. Disappearing deeper with every lyric that you sang. To my face from that basement, I kept my snakes at bay. I was so rabid at grappling at a rabbit. I never managed to notice the damage was so potent. And holding my tongue became the same as holding a gun. The shoes of level way too heavy and they led you to run. I was so rabid and now I understand it. Was a mammoth, the prince, they built a labyrinth. I understand it. It was a famine for bricks that built the labyrinth. I was so heavy and now I understand it. It was a famine for bricks that built the labyrinth. It was so heavy and now I understand it. It was